Truck Part Sean got another video for you. This is an E3 treadle valve. That's an E6 treadle valve. That's an E10. Now the E3 is wider on top than it is on the bottom. The E6 is equal on top and on the bottom. And the E10 has this spacer on it. This guy's pretty rare. Freightliners, sometimes on internationals. This guy's extremely common. Kenworths and Peterbilts, all sorts of years. This guy, older trucks specifically. Not nearly as common anymore, but you'll still find them out there. Now if your pedal's hanging up and it's not quite coming back to where it belongs, it's not respringing, it's because that spring right there is either tired or broken. You're going to want to replace that sucker. Notice this guy doesn't actually have that spring. It's air returned. And on that rare E10, it's got that ram in there and the spring's hiding underneath it. Now just above these guys where the brake pedal is a cylinder, and that cylinder can get jammed up. Sand it down, clean it up.